Any news?
About what?
Permission.
Assuming I had that information, what do you think might possess me to share it with you?
My brother is dead.
That's his own fault. I offered him clemency. He chose to betray me. Here. This is for you. $5,000.
What for?
I'm going to see you through the initial stage of our protection program. You'll be moved to another city, provided with new identification.
I think she can help.
Well, I don't. She's witnessed a murder. If she remains involved, they could capture or kill her. If they do either, I'll have to clean up. I haven't the time or inclination. Take the money. Get out of town. Or I'll do it for you.
Harry? Kate, I can't see you out here. I want you to take Frank and get away into the car. Somebody sent him the churches over there playing.
New truck?
Yeah, it came in there.
Oh, my God.
Well, I'm kind of in the middle of something.
Well, what kind of emergency?
I'll see what I can do.
Yes, sir.
Keep the engine on idle, honey.
Thank you.
All right. Candy?
Been here.
About half hour?
Who wants to owe the pleasure?
I ran into a little trouble this morning.
Those crazy Russians. So you've become more receptive to our protection program?
Not exactly.
Coffee?
No, thank you.
No coffee, alcohol, or nicotine. In addition to your criminal activity, we also have a personal profile, including grocery lists.
How long have you known about me?
Since I busted your brother, I always do a cross check. Criminal behavior is genetic.
How come you never busted me?
I never wanted anything.
Until now.